Okay, so are we back on air? Yes? Okay then. So welcome everyone to the Midday Show. Thank you. Okay, so today we have a special guest, Billy Pilgrim, and Army veteran Alien Abductee.
Thank you.
Okay, Billy has offered to come today and speak about his extraordinary and life-changing experiences. So, Billy, tell us, what were you doing before you were drafted into war?
Well, I was actually studying to become an optometrist, an eye doctor. Uh-huh. Just relax. All right. And as you may already know, I wasn't drafted into the front line in Europe halfway through my studies.
Yeah. Yes. So what happened when you were drafted? I heard you survived a bomb attack. Is that true?
Yes, well, during the battle, me along with the others, we were captured by the Germans, and we were taken into a camp. And then we were forced to work in an old slaughterhouse.
Yes, interesting. So, what about the bomb?
The Allies and forces bombed the area. Luckily, I and the others in the slaughterhouse were shielded, and later the Russians came and rescued us.
Oh, yeah. Very interesting. So, what happened next?
Well, I returned home and got married to the most beautiful woman in the world.
Yeah, that's right. That voice you hear, that's the wonder voice.
Hey, baby! You ready to get some?
Oh, yeah.
That's right. It's a cheesehead collab.
Yeah, Valencia Merble, yeah. We had two children who grew up wealthy and healthy.
Cool.
So sweet.
Years later, after my daughter's wedding, I had an unexpected visit.
Your stepmother?
No. Aliens.
Yeah. Oh, Oh, okay. Just aliens.
Yes, well, the little aliens took me and made me have hot sex with this Earth actress, Montana Wildhack, yeah. Then they took us to a zoo. You wanna have sex?
Yeah! Ah! Oh yeah! Ah!
Yeah! Yeah, that's right! Ah! Ah!
Wow.
The aliens told me they were peaceful people and their dimension is different from ours. Then they took us back to Earth. I never spoke of my alien encounter until now, and I continued my career as an optometrist.
Wow. What did your family say when you got back?
Well, unfortunately, my sweet wife, Valencia, died in a car accident, and my kids never knew about my abduction. So everything seems to be somewhat stable now.
Well, thank you, Berlin, for having come here today. And I hope you have a nice day.
Thank you.
Alien! 씨발!